see that. I don't know. I'll have to look at the video and see. But there they go. Another pelicans. Another pelicans. There they go. Anyway, good morning. Trying to wake up here. There's a beautiful sunrise. I woke up a lot last night. But I'm waking myself up, calling out for Abba. I'm gonna try to get a beautiful time. The sunrise was beautiful this morning. Birds that are around, you know. This dove, really, she was precious, and the sunlight was off to the right of her, but when I zoomed in, there was a bubble of light all around her. She kept looking at me, she turned to look at me, and took a picture. I kind of contrasted it because of the light that was shining on her. She almost looked like a red bird, but you know, it was the golden light that was shining on her. So I contrasted it just a little bit. Because on my phone, it's, you know, it doesn't come out very clear. And then I mirrored it. fun. The wire. The ground. Like the earth. Like wings spread out to both sides. Dimensional, you know? And in between is what looked like the New Jerusalem coming out of heaven. On the wings of a snow white dove. To earth. I hope Brother Ronnie still has it on his phone because I accidentally erased it. Oh yeah, there's so many pictures I take. But this one really spoke to my heart. I don't need signs. He's shown so many. And I don't think it's because he has to prove anything to me. He did that with his Holy Spirit. And I have to learn to walk in him, you know? But his little messages from above that blow my mind. And of course, correlate with the scripture. His word. So I just want to dance with you, Yeshua. I just want to hold your hand. No place I'd rather be. Here I don't want to spend another moment without you. I just want to dance with you. I don't know if you've seen, but you know they can read DNA now. And there's number sequences, letter correlations. And, well, I saw a video the other day that really blew my heart. Up like a balloon. To nearly bursting, because when they found blood of Jesus on the Ark of the Covenant below Golgotha. The blood had dripped down from the cross through that hewn place in the rock. And when the earthquake quaked as he died, that blood dripped down through the fissures of the rock and landed on the hidden mercy seat of the Ark of the Covenant. And his name is written in his DNA, which was only one human DNA. Yahwah. The outer layer and the inner layer of this DNA. Spells a message. Peace is Yahwah, God eternal within the body. And he says, hello, my children. This is Yahwah. You have found the secret to creation. Now go and share it peacefully with the world. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 pelicans flying by right now. Forgive me, guys. It gets a little high. This is where it removes the moat. I want to sing Fool of Golgotha, because that's the song that Abba gave me when I first found out about the Ark of the Covenant being found underneath the hill.
Right.